Hey, welcome back everyone. We're out on this beautiful Gold Coast day. Nice and sunny, no wind today, it's perfect conditions. So we're trying our luck out here at Bundle. Looks really nice. Sarah's got her line in already. What you got on, Sarah?
Prawn.
Okay. I'm rigged up with a bit of steak. Let's see how we go. See how many fish we can catch today, Sarah?
Yeah, hopefully a lot.
Yeah. Ooh, yes.
First one.
Good start. Oh, bites. Yes, yes. Come on. Gotta get a bigger one than yours, Sarah.
No.
Yeah. Just having a good go. Yes! Woohoo! Look at that little bend in the rod.
That little bend?
No, it's a little fighter, this one.
Where is it?
It's coming in. Here it is. I'm over your line. There it is.
That's a bigger one than Sarah's.
Yeah. Oh, maybe. Still too small.
We gotta catch one too.
There you go. On that delicious steak. Off he goes. Yeah.
Mini bites.
No more bites yet. Bait's back on. Oh yeah! About the same size.
No.
Damn, still too small.
I know.
At least we're catching something.
Yeah, through the day.
Yep.
I'll go on the other side of the tree.
Oh, okay.
It was the biggest fish on the other side of the tree, Sarah. Oh, excuse me, it might break me off. Well, out there, look at it.
Yeah, lots of swell. It's good. The fish are biting close in, not too far out. Oh.
Fish on.
Oh, almost. It's just like...
I saw that one.
Yeah. Like, not too vicious, just a gradual pull down. Well, where'd you go, fish? Oh, you are?
Nearly. No. Cold's a lot. What do I have?
Well, I got weed. Okay guys, not much happening here, so we're going to move on to the Seaway and see what we can get there through the day. Okay, here we are at the spit, having our little lunch.
Oh, don't get me on the tip.
You're a nut. After that, we're into fishing. First throw in here, bit of steak on. Fish for the Seaway.
It's a broom.
Yeah.
Wow.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Not bad. Righto.
First one.
Yay.
He fell off the hook.
He did, you had to quickly get him before he went in the rocks. He's a bit dirty now. Okay. Oh, just tipping dirty. Hang on, let's move him up just a little bit. There we go. Let's call that 29, hey?
Yep.
Good first fish.
How big is it?
29.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
That first one.
Yeah, man.
Wait a minute. Oh, nearly on again.
Oh, what? Ah, Sarah. He was on then off.
What is it? What is it?
It's a monster brim.
Is it?
No.
Monster brim. Give me a look. Give me a look. Be careful. Bring him up carefully.
I got it.
That's a good brim. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. That's a big brim, but it's still.
38.
Nice.
Woohoo! I think that's my PB now. 38! Woohoo!
38.
I know, 38.
Coming closer, Sarah. Where the fish are. Better be.
Not where my line is.
No, where mine went. Very quiet, I think it's time to head home.
Busy on the water.
Yeah, it's still busy on the water. We'll wait till I lose my last bait. Hopefully I'll get a fish on it. And then we might call it quits. That's it, we're heading home. Had an awesome day of fishing, beautiful day today. Sarah did so good catching her big brim, her new PB, good on her. And yeah, stay with us and see you in our next location. Not sure where it's gonna be, but keep following. Thank you for subscribing, commenting, and liking our videos. See you in the next one.